what's going on out there? How are we all doing today, this lovely Tuesday? God, it's so hard to figure out what day it is these days. Every day seems exactly the same, but we are on day 174, that much I can tell you. And today that means happy hardcore, all that kind of good stuff. Thank you for the 174, Mr. Castrator. I haven't got a schmunk on today. I want to be able to breathe today, so we're going to have a schmunk-free day. But the lights do turn red whenever you donate, so... And you'll still get your shout-out, of course. Anyways, this is a new one from Henry Fong and our good friend DJ Gamma, called The Feeling. Check it out. Greatly, thank you for the Prime resub. And yeah, the lasers do look a lot more 3D when you can actually see them. Again, Ryogen Durgan, thank you both for the raids. Man, my hair is getting long again. Look at it. It like covers my eyes again. Oh, lockdown. That's the worst part. Not being able to get a haircut. And my fade is gone. Look at this shit. Oh no, it's just normal hair now. We'll be right back. And if you guys weren't here yesterday, we now have a new command, exclamation mark song, and exclamation mark last played. And that will tell you what was the last song I played, and also what the song I'm playing now. And if you type exclamation mark playlist, it should tell you what the playlist is that's been on today. And Copnik Opia, thank you for the 17 rain. Welcome.
Suka bit.
It's a shame you couldn't join us on Friday, Gopnik Macbeth. It was very, very fun. 31 bomb. Thank you so much for the 500 bits. Man, been listening to you since your mix where you diss on DJ Ranking on the early days of YouTube. Fucking awesome. Thank you so much for tuning in and welcome. Glad you can join us to see what we do today. And these days we just talk shit on YouTube and Twitch. Just refunded everyone for their pits. I just said points and bits at the same time. For their points from yesterday. So if you have another request, make sure you go and drop that right now. See what we got. Refund the pits. Mr. Cash Raider, those 174 pits will go straight into my pits. Putting them in there now. Take me home.
Electronic is really great, but my style is much better. 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 Much better.
You guys better have heard this one.
United we stand.
The new Scooter.
First we save the rave. Then we save the world. We get the power. A nightmare came true. The worst year ever. Like everyone's insane. Insane in the membrane.
We're running till we can't no more. No obstacle can hold us, but you know we're unstoppable. It's not impossible. We stand for more. Keep running cause we know we're unstoppable.
Sunny!
How's everyone feeling today? I feel like it's been a really long day today.
I had a dream. I had a time machine. Back to the fun in just one beat. I had a dream. I had a time machine.
Which I had a time machine.
No one else to see. I had a dream. I had a time machine. High like a kite with my party team. I had a dream. I had a time machine. Back to the fun in just one beat. I had a dream. I had a time machine. Back to the fun in just one beat. I had a dream. I had a time machine. A big fat rave. No one else to see. I had a dream. I had a time machine. High like a kite with my party team. I had a dream. I had a time machine. Back to the fun in just one beat. To the fun in just one beam.
I miss festivals, but I actually don't really miss clubs. Like, clubs are fun, sometimes. But so many times I go to a club and I'm just like, I want to go home, man. Or when I'm at a festival, I'm just like, I can't wait for this to never end. And then it ends. God, I miss EDC so much. Mike, 7 month resub. Thanks so much, bro. Welcome. And Cambessa for the gifted sub. Welcome, iTech 2019. Time machine.
With my party team.
Half an hour in, we're gonna go speed it up now. Speed it up. We need an emote that just says speed it up.
I came here to take it over and conquer.
It just says faster or something. Because I feel like that's all we do. We just speed shit up. That's all we do on this channel. What should we go up to? Alright, we're at 160 now. Let's go 165.
Gonna make it harder. Gonna get the sound, so we need the doctors.
It's Tony Stark. Thank you for 100 bits. Party on, my friend. And Pasta Cat. The Cat of Pasta says, refund this, you piece of shit. You're going to have to take it out of my cold, dead pits.
I'm here to turn it off for you guys. So just follow my lead. And we all can be together as one. I came here to take it over and conquer. This is the only place we're going to make it harder. Gonna go insane like we're getting younger. So can we all call for the party monster?
Like Japanese, I mean, like K-pop and stuff like that. They have like dance routines. They should make dance routines happy hardcore. Like, I can't dance. Thank you for the 4 months. Let's go. I want you guys to shake that body. Man, the laser looks... I think the laser looks better without the smoke on. Because I think the highlight of the laser is what it projects onto the wall. Not so much the beams, which is what the smoke's good for. We need the unicorn. I agree. I want my 3D unicorn. You left me here. I can't move the laser. I don't know what will happen because I thought about this as well. Because moving a laser, it would skew it if I moved it to slightly to left or right. But I'm stronger than I know, and I won't let this show. But maybe. I will love again. Maybe that would work. But still I see your face. Because you can't like unskew the laser, which is really annoying. Unbroken, here I stand. I'm moving on, it's time. Riley, Fridays are the craziest. You're damn right. You're still on my mind. I'm breaking free. Before the sun can rise, I scream out to the night. Scream out to the night, I'm breaking free. There was something else I wanted to say. Now I've completely forgotten. Have a pair of stripping unicorns. Stripping their way through unicorn school. You should see what... wait, what? Do unicorns have genders? How do you refer to a unicorn? You should see what it does with its horn. We'll be right back.
I'm done. They can pick up all the stones, throw them at my flashing bones, but none of them will see me bleed. When I'm done, they can take their aim at me.
All we know is this unicorn. This unicorn a hoe.
But none of them will see me bleed. Cause I'm untouchable. I'm untouchable.
More like unicorny. That took me a little while to think of that one. I don't even like it that much.
I'm untouchable.
Let's do some requests in a little bit. Sniper Fox GBC. I'm pretty sure I played Hardcore Till I Die by Hixie last week already. I don't have that one. I'll look for it for you. And also, that was a Keizo track, last one. So of course you're gonna get Hardstyle for a bit of dubstep. Personally, I don't know. It was really big for a while, wasn't it? I think I'm kind of done with it, though. I do like trap, though. And I like dubstep. But give me my Hardstyle a bit separate now. This is one thing about the song thing. Now you know. This is an unreleased track. Now you know the IDs. Unicorn approves of any song, it'll strip to anything. This motherfucker will strip to Beethoven if you want it to. It will do anything for money. It's also addicted to crack.
Bass. Tuesdays.
Is there a Beethoven Happy Hardcore remix? There has to be like a fur release or something. Remix of Happy Hardcore. Brown Crusader, thank you for the resub. For 3 months. Nice with it. Beerbong 89, thank you for the 3 months. Prime sub as well. Thanks for sticking with this, Ravine. Of course. Of course, we're always on this. You know, I do remember I did a Beethoven remix, like a bounce remix years ago. I'm trying to find it on my computer and I can't find it. I don't know where it is. We can probably speed that to 170 if we can find it. Oh, hi, Sandy. Oh, my God. I love the football arms and emotes in it. I'll show you my favorite one.
The Love Parade.
I love me that vodka with some arms. Okay, what was that? All my fam out there that know that played DDR back in the day, okay? What was that one? That Beethoven one. There was a Beethoven song on DDR. Fuck, what was it called? It was like one of the most popular songs. I'm gonna look for it. Speed over Beethoven.
The Love Parade.
Where can you find that track? We'll find out in a little bit. Let me just find another song. Let's play a song that is not actually a Happy Hardcore song, but we're gonna speed it up to 170. Let's find something that's good big room. What is a good big room track that we can speed up to 170 miles an hour? Okay, I'm just scrolling through. What's good here? What is good? Ooh, what about that one? What about this old W&W track? W&W. There we go. All right, there we are. All right, and now we need to get the BPM slider. What do we got here? Oh, that's too slow. That's still too slow. That's too fast. All right, I'm going to try and find speed over Beethoven. I feel like this is too fast. I think maybe it will work better at 160. We'll find out at the next drop. But we now have speed over Beethoven, though. Gun, I feel like that would be horrible. Slowing down happy hardcore songs to 128. Oh my god, let's try that afterwards. Let's give it a shot. Definitely think this sounds a lot better at one. Oh no, that was a mistake. I definitely feel it sounds way better at 160. And Mike, god damn it! Oh, back on that YouTube, huh? Thank you for the 20 quid, Mike R. Shouts to Mike R. out in the chat room. Come on, give some Mike R. some of them Mike R. schmonkeys. Hey, Stanny Boy, long time no see. My Twitch account got hacked. So drop that for now. How did your Twitch account get hacked? Who hacked Mike R.? We're gonna find out who hacked Mike R. We have a lot of nerds in the chat room. We got some programming nerds out there. Somebody find out how Mike R got... Wait. Mike R, aren't you an IT nerd? You're an IT man. Who hacked you? Find out yourself. You could figure it out. I'm sure you can. And then we will kill them.
Beethoven, 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 Beethoven. We'll be right back.
is one of the few songs I could finish on DDR. You can always tell who the pros were, because they were the ones that are holding the railings and they're like leaning against the railings and doing the shit. I couldn't do, you know who's really good at DDR? You know who's really good at DDR? Kotz. Kotz has like the full metal pads at home for the PlayStation game, man. That guy is a DDR fiend. He's got those legs, those nice chunky Kotzy legs. Now the moment you've all been waiting for, or possibly not been waiting for. I certainly wasn't when I started this stream today, but because of the suggestion, we're now going to play Happy Hardcore at 128 beats per minute. We're going to slow that shit down, and I'm sure it is going to be sacrilege. This should never be attempted, okay? Only do it under professional circumstances. This is only I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm basically trying to say I'm a good DJ and I'll make it sound good, but that's not going to happen, okay? But we don't know. That's what we're here to do. We're here to experiment, okay? You don't come here, I mean, maybe you come here to listen to a nice mix for an hour and a half, but that's definitely not what I stream to do. I stream so we can fuck shit up when it comes to mixing and DJing, and this is exactly what we're going to do. And why do I always do this to him? He's such a nice guy, and I keep fucking up his music. Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Darren Styles. Good God. Oh. No, if we speed it up, it'll just be Scouse House, okay? And I know what that sounds like. This part sounds all right. Dude, how good is Serato's pitch and time, like Master Temper algorithm? It sounds perfect. It sounds like it was recorded like this. I will come running. Now we're listening to pop country western. We've turned Happy Hardcore into pop country western. I will come running. All you ever need. guys, hold my hand. Seriously. We're going to get through it together. America Explosion, man. We're getting through this together. Oh, my God. What if we turn off... Greg, I don't dare turn off Master Tempo. I don't dare do it. We'll let it drop once, okay? With the Master Tempo, and I'm gonna take off Master Tempo halfway through the drop. This is the slowest drum roll I've ever heard.
Oh, we can do it like a duet. I can be the high voice.
Love is dawning. Look outside. I'll be dead tonight. I'll be dead tonight. Look outside. I'll be dead
This is now happy hardcore karaoke. Alright, this is how it goes. I will come running every night. You say you want me. I will make it right. I will come running every night. You say you want me, I will make it right. I will come running, all you ever need. And love is dawning, and look outside, I'll be there tonight.
Oh man, Darren Styles is never gonna talk to me ever again. How did we make it through? How did we make it through that whole track of 128? And how have there been more people that have joined in to listen? What is wrong with you people? I expected everyone to leave. I'm spinning it back. I can't do this anymore. This is how it normally sounds. This is so much better! I'm not joking. When I turned that off, okay, and we went back to normal speed, it was such a good feeling of the song being faster and sounding like it normally does. I had a little mini heart attack. Like, I felt a spike of adrenaline. That's what happy hardcore does to you. It gets you high. Okay, I have no idea what I'm going to do next, because that's it. We just completely stole the show with that one. I love how we come up this random shit all the time. Riley Guyne, thank you so much for that advice. But well, not really advice. It was a cruel experiment that I decided to perform amongst all 208 of you guys. So hope you guys enjoyed that little experiment. And it just proves that this is one thing that no man should ever do. Okay, cool. Let's go back to some regular music. Okay. I really wanted to hear this and someone requested it. So we're going to go play it. And we're going to play at 170, even though the song is at 155. It comes a lot lower than I remember it to. Man, the pole is very long, huh? That's a big pole. Sniper Fox GVC. I cannot find that original song. I've tried my hardest, I'm so sorry. That request has to die for now. Whoa, Cambesa, did Ray Ray go to the Netherlands? Is she with Kirby? Because I know Kirby went to the Netherlands. I don't think she went with him, but I need to go to the Netherlands to do a group stream with Beathound and all the lads anyway. When you broke down, I didn't leave you. I was by your side. So where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you? The rest of the happy hardcore, we're going to play at 180. What OG happy hardcore should be at. Kebab! Yes, Felix, we all need a pee. Let's all pee together. on stream will definitely get me banned.
DJ Hicks. Hardcore till I die. H-T-I-D.
Hardcore till I die. Classic for you guys.
Injected with a poison. Injected with a poison. Are you listening to me? Are you listening to me?
To Diane, thank you for the $10. I missed that one earlier. I'm Poor Mammon, thank you for the sub. And to Martin Brott for the resub for the 2 months, thank you so much.
You're watching. definition of. You're rocking with the best. Definition of.
We're gonna go back with a fog tomorrow. Of course, we gotta have it on a request day. And Banner Blue Wolf, thank you so much for 150 bits. This is gonna be the last one for me. Big old classic track. This is a remix by Brisk, the main man Brisk. If you guys aren't checking out Brisk's channel, make sure you go and check it out on Twitch as well. But this is Love, Life and Happiness by Stealth, the Brisk remix. My hair's gotten too long. Also, that gives me a real big headache. Jesus. When Regal's ready, we're gonna go move that raid on. Thank you guys all so much for watching again. It's a lovely Tuesday. Hardcore Tuesday. Except that one bit where we played Come Running at 120. That was very not hardcore. But it's cool. Now we know never to do it again. And coming up, we got Regal Inferno, so make sure you guys stick around for our next raid. We're going to go right into the night, every night, always here on the Quarabine stream. So make sure you're following. And follow all of us. Make sure you guys join in again tomorrow. Make sure 7 p.m. We're going to be on at 7 p.m. as usual. But tomorrow is going to be the Wednesday Any Request stream. So if you got those raviolis in that Ravine Twitch channel, you can use them and redeem them for requests. Who's got the most raviolis in the chat room? I want to know who has the most raviolis. Too bad you can't eat them. Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh, if you guys weren't here on Friday, you guys missed out an amazing bit where I ordered a kebab on the Russian Harbus stream. And on top of that, the delivery driver for the kebab, his name was Boris. It was perfect. And the bet was for whether the music was going to stop while I was going to get the kebab. And then Regal preempted it and said that the music did stop, but the kebab didn't come yet. He scammed everyone full of their raviolis. That was great. Anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning in. That's the end of this. That's the end of us. Cody, good to see you, bro. All right, we're going to go and raid Regal now. So make sure you guys stick around. Regal, spin that music, bad boy. Yeah, man. Wagwan. Let's go. All right, everyone out there, thank you so much for joining in yet again. I'll see you guys all same time tomorrow. Take it easy, guys. I'm going to raid when this goes and fades itself out. So I'm just going to read random things in the chat room. What's up with the foie gras? I don't get that. I can't believe Rufus McFlufus has 139,000 raviolis. Rufus McFlufus is never going hungry again. Okay. Yeah, tomorrow's going to be All Request Wednesdays. It usually makes my life a living hell, so make sure you guys join in and watch me hate my life. Anyways, take it easy. Stay around. We're going to raid Regal now. Take it easy.